said I'm gonna be the greatest man alive.